baby, and I know in nothing flat. She's got something mellow lots of fellows whistle at. When we go for a walk, I know as soon as we're out, with no shadow of doubt, she's got lots to be proud of. And if I'm lucky to have a woman that well endowed, a girl half that lovely could make plenty of fellas proud. I'm crazy about all of her charms, but one in particular is a ball. I love those shiny stockings best of all. Every man will eyeball whatever he can, but one thing all men dig is a real shapely leg. Oh really, 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 oh yeah. What do they think of that? Where do they think we're at? A woman has got to pretty up and tend to business, make sure she's catching an eye. The fellas all get to digging, but they never know what they're digging about. A woman has really got to will it, always looking a very mess. She must be up to par without fail. Otherwise, her old man's eyes are gonna wander. And isn't any wonder men go for prettiness? This I must confess, dig a pretty face, dig a pretty dress, but they like a pretty leg best. And that's the reason those stockings shine, cause they appeal to these eyes of mine. I love it when she says, I'm gonna stick around and love you, babe. But certain if I can keep home from roaming, she'll remain. And I'll be wondering why a woman that's good as good as her is by my side. She's fine, yes, my baby's fine, and she's all mine. What an incredibly lucky specimen am I. I'm crazy about every single one of her charms, but one in particular is a ball. Love those shiny stockings best of all. Ooh, I love those shiny stockings, really I do. Ooh, I love those shiny stockings, really I do. Yes, I do, I do.